Okay, one of the biggest misconceptions about the draw versus fade is that the draw goes farther, it's going to roll more, whatever, whatever. The best players in the world, the best ball strikers, maybe even like you could say the long drivers, if they hit a solid one with a small little fade and it's a drive hold fade, that goes the farthest. Regardless, right? The ball will stay in the air longer, it won't have as much spin, it'll go and roll just as much as a draw will. The only difference is the draw will tend to carry shorter. So basically, let's see what we can do about understanding how we're gonna stop hooking the ball. So do a backswing. And one of the simplest things you can do is, okay, come on down. And if we're hooking it, right, we got too much rotation in the forearms going like this, right? The first thing is to understand if we're anywhere near square here, just before impact, then you just say at this position, this pinky knuckle here is just going to hold off, right? It's just basically we're in the right place. There is no need to do this to it. Many people are looking at, hey, on the follow through, it looks like it's like it. That doesn't matter. Because all that matters is what's happening on the ball. So if we're rotating the club face on the ball, I mean, we're just adding hook to it. So all we want to be is square and hold off.